Okay, let me debug the basics of directed numbers. Over here on my left, we have a number line. It's horizontal, and you might notice on it there are numbers. Right in the middle of it, right at the pivot here, is zero. To the right are positive numbers, 1, 2, 3, all the way up to 6. And on the left, we have negative numbers with a little minus in front of each number. That's how we refer to negative numbers. Now, negative numbers refer to a loss or a decrease or below or lower. Now, to the right, we have numbers that are positive, obviously, and they refer to an increase, to adding, to plussing, and also to depositing. So the gains are over here and the losses are over here. And the way to read a number line is by identifying and being able to put in points. So let's say we want to put in a point, and someone said, put the point at number 3. Very simple, very straightforward. You just go here and you put a point right there just above the 3, and on the number line, that could be 3, or x could equal 3. If someone said, could you find minus 2 for me, you go to the 0, go to the left 2 points, and you just put a point there. So that's pretty easy. Nothing could be simpler. Now, what we're about to do, stay tuned, we're about to do some examples on how to work with these positives and negatives in such a way that we can come up with answers.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.